tomorrow, yesterday, or any time. No, never. 'Cause life is slowly killing me, eating from inside. The light's deceit and scorn is all that will abide. I cannot take this torture now. darkness, the evil that was you. I serve the purpose, now I've broken my chains. That kept me fettered to your body and your soul.
Thank you. gun of pandemonium wreaks its havoc in fire and ecstasy.
Ecstasy!
Yeah,
Creation, this is utter darkness. The formation of a black night sky. The mother of all the blackness, like a blaze that fires inside our hearts. A colorless canvas, the mother of all darkness. This is your welcome song. Just we all have to serve a purpose, to feed the utter darkness, a light sky that you see. Rusty shrouds, a fool.
something old told time and again.
The turning smile, permanently on a corpse that just refused to burn. The trips to God, the death certainty, lost thunder, a sad long before it turned. A solemn king, in just a clothes, a man that turned out to be nothing but man. Keeping back of yore, the devil knows what he sees and lies in the ground of the plan.
Mighty weaver of man.
gone from pleasure to ruin and utterly inside out. Thus begins the journey to a final destination.
Mental Mori, a dreaming in the dark. Into remembrance we'll transcend. Behind the stars, into the cosmic cold. The final voyage, the illustrious ascent.
But alas, the voyage is plagued by a road infernal apocalypse. Wow, laments and penances are pointless to the extent of desperation.
Plagued by fevers and nightmares, instinctively we correct all errors. But aren't they a part of what makes us alive? Recklessly, some go hither and thither, following the left or right path. Get what's yours any way you see it.
Millions of souls are shattered all over the place. Celestial.
Sure. message you is a companion to the art, as we used to dream of higher sea on days, but somewhere